76. They have been sent on their way then. Belfield, Old Harbour, Excelsior, Calabar, Homewood, Herbert Morrison, Camperdown, and Lacovia. A string out nicely down the back stretch. Calabar. Up there. Herbert Morrison. Homewood Technical. Excelsior. And to stay with the early pace as well. Calabar and Excelsior in the middle of the pack. Herbert Morrison is also up there. First hand over beckons. Calabar goes to work now.
Chin lows on the second leg for Calabar. Well out in front.
I think Coach Michael Packer's briefed his men here. This is a very modest first hit by Malik James King by his standards. The winner is sure to qualify. So if you win, you can run 320 if that's what's required. And so you don't have to work too hard.
So Calabar in pole position, courtesy of Shamar Chambers.
St. George's transfer to Calabar, third in the 400 of the Corporate Hero Championships.
On for what's going on behind them. Calabar from Excelsior, Herbert Morrison.
47-2 on the second leg for Chambers. Very, very easy. Looks like he's back towards good form.
Which is happening at the right time. A very solid leg just now, like you said. Michael Clark would have told that whatever time is okay once you are the winners going through to the final, because they would have had some rounds on the legs this morning by James King in the hurdles.
Calabar comes off the top end one more time. Herbert Morrison and Excelsior almost drawing closer. Lacovia as well. So it's an interesting battle happening behind the leaders at the moment.
The captain, Christopher Taylor, on the anchor leg there for Calabar.
No surprises. Taylor, the captain, and always willing to do what it takes to give Calabar a victory. Even though he's just run a fast 200 in the last hour, here he is cruising on the 4x4.
Just ensuring he does enough to give them the automatic qualifying ticket, Christopher Taylor. What a supreme talent he is. Good at 100, 10-44 speed there. Awesome at 200, brilliant at 400. Calabar captain springs on the top men. As his school, large and in charge. Excelsior, Herbert Morrison, Homewood Technical, they're all flying forward. Trying to get a good time. Christopher Taylor takes Calabar home. Ahead of Excelsior, Homewood Technical, and Herbert Morrison, 315.60. Now it's rounded up, 316.65 for the winners, Calabar. Homewood second, 317.23.
Doing just enough to make sure that they're qualified. Christopher Taylor, like we said, would have run the 200.